river that caught fire. There was no smoke. Yeah. And when the fire caught, there was no smoke.
Both there's no smoke.
Perfect combustion.
Just yes. Really.
Yeah. No bad combustion. So the smoke
will
shine
the light for those. Just like
sometimes,
smoke comes after the fire.
Without fire.
So what's the final agreement?
For instance, rusting.
Or no agreement? Or it depends. You say it depends. You should leave it like that. It depends. Sometimes fire comes first. Sometimes smoke comes first. That's not so much. The smoke can be something melting. Now, let me. We've agreed that it depends, but for example, water, put water on the fire. Let's say the steam from the gas, from the water, is the smoke. Let's assume it is the smoke. Now, that smoke is not necessary. You can barely smell steam. The burning wire that is hot, the socket that is hot, that is burning, that is melting, you can smell it. It's already burning. So it doesn't have something to ignite, cause fire. It does not bring in our flame. It's already at the temperature of the fire and it's melting. That's why you see things like that. Now, generally, a smoke alarm works with smoke. Now, there are some